Okay, let's move on to this week's Did You Know? Today we're talking about brain freeze. It happens a lot when you're eating something like ice cream, but is your brain really freezing? What do you think?
Probably maybe just like a shock of the cold. I'm not really sure.
Say ice cream, for instance, that's a fairly common brain freeze food, and so it's like the brain's way of reacting to it.
I think that the brain is getting signals from the roof of the mouth that the core temperature is lower than it is, so it signals for vasoconstriction.
The reason is because you drink too fast and it's like a quick temperature change from like body temp to the temperature of the drink.
So what's the real answer? Let's find out.
There's a couple of theories on what that is. You know, one theory is that it's really a referred pain, that cold ice cream or cold substance stimulates the nerves on the undersurface of the mouth, and your body really interprets that as a headache. One of the other theories is it actually cools some of the blood flow that goes through the arteries, and you really interpret that as brain freeze.
There you have it. If you have a medical question you've always wondered about, send it to us on Facebook or Twitter. You could see it featured on the show.